here at a school just 8 kilometres outside of Rumbek, and it's on the outskirts of an internally displaced camp. There's said to be 63 tribes represented at the school, children coming from all over South Sudan in search of peace. You can hear the crying and a lot of very unhappy children here, very hungry, and very visible signs of malnutrition. So it's very hard to see, but amazingly, in amongst all of that, there is school going on.